What's up, guys? Shrubs here, and today we are doing Pyra and Mythra. I'm not the best at Pyra and Mythra, because I haven't really gotten the hang of them. But, you know, well, we'll try.
Oh my.
All I know is that Pyra or Mythra is generally faster and like those quick attacks, and Mythra is like those slow, heavy hitting attacks. That is the first time I've seen their final smash. I don't know if it changes between the two. We'll have to find that out. Oh, I like that dodge mechanic that she has. That's pretty cool. Oh, I was about to say. There we go. I was about to say, I am really about to 3-stock him. I hate when this stupid guy comes. He's so annoying. There we go. Does Rex show up next to Mythra if she wins? These are all valid, good questions. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, this is their course. See, they are so much more broken than Shulk is. Like, I remember when Shulk was first introduced and thinking he was broken, but, like, now knowing Pyra and Mythra and everybody else who's in the game. Oh, that was good. Yeah, no, I wasn't gonna recover. What? No way. I'm good. I'm alive. Hey, that's good. That was nice. Dang, okay, Shulk. Yeah, I can't get past that one. That sucks that I missed that. Dang it. I either tried taking him with me or hitting him on the edge would have been work. That's okay. Mega. Ooh, that's a nice color of Mega Man. I thought it was going to be a lame color, because that's what usually happens. Again, Mega Man is kind of annoying. Thank you. Jesus, Mega Man is so annoying. There we go, finally. Wow, no way that actually killed me. No, he does not deserve it. I do. No way! That's baloney! That's dumb. Please subscribe.